My thoughts control my feelings. My feelings control my actions. My actions, they control my results. Well, you say, AT, okay, I kind of get it. I understand what you're saying. If my thoughts are right, then I'm going to have great feelings. My feelings are right, then I'm going to have great actions. My actions are right, then I'm going to have great results. Is that what you're saying? That's exactly what I'm saying. Listen, I got an accountability call. And listen, on this accountability call, we're there at 4:30 in the morning to remind you that my thoughts control my feelings. My feelings control my actions, and my actions control my results. You just gotta find me on Facebook at The Real AT Jones, Business, Mindset, and Money Coach for Young Entrepreneurs.